basically some people in Assam, through the madrasa education, they wants to make mullah. I said that I want to establish a medical college and I want to make you doctor. Now, where is the problem in that line? Do you want mullah?
The problem is that this is, they have the freedom to practice their religion as long as they are doing it legally. Madrasas are not illegal.
But I am giving you a better option. You become doctor.
But it is not illegal.
So if
they want to study in a madrasa, they can. As long as it's legal.
You think about my children. As a father, I want my children to be a doctor. So if I go to a Muslim population and say that I want to make you doctor, I want to establish a medical college, I think they should feel happy with that. What is wrong in that?
Sure, that is a choice. As the government, you make a medical college.
Yes.
And leave it to the people whether they want to go send somebody to a medical college.
This is part of my freedom of expression. That look, I want you to be a doctor, I don't want you to be a mullah. Choice is theirs, of course.
The reason why I ask this is because it opens up fault lines. In a region which anyway has many ethnic divides or disagreements, let's call them, various tribes, can you really afford to have a communal divide?
Padmaja, look, these are the things which left propagated. Everyone should go boldly into a Muslim area and go, they must say, stop this madrasa and convert it to a general education school. Make your life better. I mean, you must have guts to say that even if it creates fault line.
You're saying that madrasa should be banned?
I'll not say banned, but it should be closed down by the community themselves.
Then let me ask
I have no right to ban under the Constitution of India, but government madrasa I have banned. I have stopped giving finance to all the government madrasa. You need a new set of politician who at the cost of losing votes goes to the Muslim population, say, look, if a Hindu girl can become a PhD scholar, if a Hindu girl can be a daughter, how can you force your daughter to be on certain limitation? How can you force your daughter to be a son to be a some kind of a madrasa educated student, not a doctor? Basically, these are their parents' choice. I have discussed with various students who studied in madrasa. I said, what you want to be? They said that I want to be a doctor. Then I said, brother, bhai, you are studying here, this school will not lead to a doctor. He said, is it so? I can't be a doctor. So it is the parent or the circumstances which led them into madrasa. But you ask them, what is your aim in life? They will say, I want to be a doctor, I want to be an engineer. So you must be vocal at the cost of losing votes. And you must say that time is now over. Stop this kind of education and bring proper general education among the community. And most of the people who campaign for madrasa, they have not put their children in the madrasa.